Hey everybody, welcome to our very next episode. I'm currently being invaded by the swamp. I was sitting here thinking, like, how am I going to defend the base a little bit better? Guess what comes and attacks me now? So yeah, now, oh, I'm dying. I don't have my gas mask on. And I don't want them to hurt my innocent little boars. Okay, why am I not rezzing? Yeah, you have joined me in the midst of an invasion. What's this chest? No. This will protect me from the gas. Yeah, attacking my boars. Oh, invasion's over. But this guy has to die. My boars, are you all right? Yeah, my boy's all right. Yep, another one. Take that blubby. Ooh. It's like a giant ass brain coming at me. That's right, man. I'm naked and I'm not afraid of you. Only downside is he splits into multiple thingies. Oh wait, stag break and ninja them properly. Watch this. Whoa, boom. Plus it does a knockback. There you go, all dead. I thought I'd start the video with that going on because I was like, hey, you guys haven't seen me have an invasion. Now you've officially seen it in action. Don't know why it's taken so long for them to actually attack me like that, but hey. Oh, and I've got some iron from that too. Nice. Just put it in there. Yeah, I'm just putting my mask away. Do we still have more? I heard my boars. Okay, so for the next part of the video. We are going to improve our defenses. We are going to continue to build the wall around our base. It's actually quite ironic. I was sitting here thinking, I was like, hey, when is this going to happen? Hasn't happened yet. Because I also need to improve my. Is this one going to break? Yeah, we've got a few improvements that we've got to make. Like we've got our kitchen and we've got our crafting area. But let's be honest, I haven't really been working too much in the garden side of it. But I am missing all my turnips. I have not turnips, onions. Onions. Oops. The one thing I'm not good at growing in real life is onions. And I haven't grown any in game. See, if this wall was up, they wouldn't have been able to get in. But the thing is, I also want to. I'm contemplating squaring that off over here. I'm just trying to think of what else I can build here. Because we've got our crafting area, we've got our storage. We can probably improve our animal pens. Or what I can do is I can build a new house. That's what I can do. Because this could be like our kitchen. And I can build myself like an epic little house over there. Yes, that is what we're going to. Time to dig out a hole. Dun, 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 dun. This is going to be quite a big section. And I must also take you guys fishing with me sometime as well. We haven't even attempted fishing yet. Well, to be honest, I've never gone fishing in this game. I'm not a fisherman player. I'm a builder. But I will be honest, I only tend to build when the inspiration hits me. Because the truth is, I can just keep building. I've seen so many YouTube videos and everything I can just recreate. But there's like nothing I can say it's my own and that I've gathered and like worked on. Okay, let's see. I know it's a little bit further, but let's see how far we are. I had a feeling I was gonna run into this forest. You are sheltered. I don't know what's sheltering me, but I'm sheltered. You want to fight me in here, buddy? This is like my base. Okay, his damage is building up. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Let's grab one of these wagons. Yep. Oh, that was pathetic. Do I have wood on me? Yeah, I got wood on me. Because there's no actual landmark for me to see where I'm going. I need to make one. Okay, so more or less here. No, you are my landmark. Rude. To be honest, this berry bush would probably be a better landmark. Looking at the direction that I'm going. Trying to hit that rock. Okay. Berries. Let's drop off some wood. Not the wood, the stone. We do a repair. Now we go here and pray that I line this up properly. Hey, you up there. Yeah, leave my landmark alone. This area is not flat at all. Before I mess this up. Looks pretty straight. I messed it up. Okay, let's go and sleep. And we will redesign this area as a proper kitchen. Day 110. We have pretty much been here almost like a quarter of a year already. And Odin hasn't come to save us. He's come and spied on us, I think, twice. And there we go. Thanks to my wayward marker that decided he wanted to be part of the adventure. Okay, I've got a lot of clearing to do on this piece of land. I bet that griddle panicked properly there. Bet he needs a new pair of undies. This is why I've got like so much wood. Just to get rid of all those parts out of my pocket. Oh, I don't have the hole, and I can't jump with so much stone. Hey, I don't know if my cough is getting better or what the story is. That stone down there. Should probably do it from the side, but yeah. Yep. Okay, we now got to smash this piece of wall down because it's no longer valid. Yeah, our base is coming, growing bigger, stronger. I just want this all one level, like I said before. But I do want to raise this land here. I don't like how it's dipping. Oops. But it's only this section because this is where I just pulled in. There we go. Just check on the outside that I didn't fill in the main. Yep, there we go. Sorted. Yeah, things are looking good. Base is improving. So, the idea for this section here, which we will eventually get to, I've just got to move this now. Incorporate that bit. So basically I've got to keep a certain amount of benches around so that stuff will not spawn inside the area. But just because they're not going to spawn inside the area doesn't mean they can't. Okay, so I'm going to say thank you for watching. I'm going to call it here. But yeah, our base has grown nicely. I've got to continue with the wall. But I think I'll do that off camera because all I'm going to do literally is build from there all the way around and just match on the other side. So I shall see you guys in the next one. I hope you've enjoyed our video. I'm just going to square it off camera. Okay. Have fun. Be good. If you don't be good, don't get caught. Okay. Aegis signing out.